Real Madrid are reportedly looking for a transfer fee in the region of 40 million euro or 35 million pounds for James Rodriguez, as the speculation surrounding the attacker's future continue to gather pace. The 28-year-old is widely expected to leave the Bernabeu this summer, having struggled to re-establish himself in Madrid following two seasons on loan with Bayern Munich. A whole host of clubs, including Arsenal, Everton, Wolverhampton Wanderers, and Manchester United, have been linked with the Colombia international ahead of the summer's transfer window. According to Mundo Deportivo, Los Blancos will look to sell Rodriguez at the end of the 2019-2020 season, although the capital giants still value the South American at 40 million euro or 35 million pounds despite his struggles. The playmaker has only featured on 7 occasions for Zidane's side this season, although injuries have certainly played a part in his limited action. Rodriguez's current deal at the Bernabeu is due to expire in the summer of 2021.